A few weeks after Monk Moroku left, Miss Shiori told me it was time for me to leave the village as well.
Setsuna, no longer are you so weak that you must hide yourself away from the world. Go and start life anew, for your own sake.
Setsuna, take care of yourself!
Take care of yourself, Setsuna!
You know, the time will one day come when you too will have to leave this village. Setsuna is just leaving a little bit earlier than everyone else. If you happen to meet a half-demon child who's in trouble, please tell them about this village, okay?
Yes, I will.
Well then, have a safe journey, Setsuna.
Thank you.
You sure talked a lot more than usual today. Why is that?
Because I made a promise to Miss Shiori when I left. If I found a troubled half-demon child, I'd tell them about this village.
What are you talking about? I may be a half-demon, but I'm not troubled, and I'm not even a child!
Jeez.